Oh yeah, baby. What is it? Pickle? Oh, it's a bass. Guy. Oh my gosh, I barely hooked this one. Jerk bait! Jerk bait! Got a nice little chunk right here. Jerk bait! Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Get in the boat. Get in the boat. Not bad, not bad. All right, as you guys can see, I'm using the jerk bait right now. This is KVD's jerk bait. Gotta control the controlling motor. Usually when I'm fishing the jerk bait during this time of the year, you know, it's the end of the winter. The water temperature right now is 40 degrees Fahrenheit, 41 degrees Fahrenheit. The fish is not gonna be really active. So you gotta, when you're using the jerk bait at this water temperature, you gotta make sure that you're fishing at really slow pace. All right, let's let this guy go. Oh shit, there we go. Huh? The pickerel did. Huh? The pickerel did. Pickerel. Where? Right here. Pickerel, eh? 6 pounder right there. Maybe crappie.
No, man.
Oh shit. What? Get it up before he spits it out. Show it to the camera. Red. Pickerel? What is that? Pickerel?
Yeah.
I know. It's my butt. Hurry up, I'm almost out of battery. No, I mean, on this one. Too dark.
Look at that.
Got another pickerel.
Yeah, got it?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Damn. Another one.